I'm Ross.
And I'm Callum, and we'd like to introduce you to High Voltage. High Voltage is part of the wider leadership programme and gives you opportunities to volunteer at your local library.
We volunteer at our local library helping out a Lego club. We enjoy seeing the kids create their amazing creations.
There are many activities across Highland Libraries, and if you want to volunteer or even suggest your own.
I think it's important for young people to be involved because not every young person's academic. Not every young person is going to learn the skills for life from school. And within our libraries and within the service that we hold, we encourage that, you know, lifelong learning.
The volunteers as well, they get to experience the interaction between themselves and the real life customers, if you want to say.
It's a good experience because I get to learn new things and I get experience with little kids and how to be a leader.
I like organising the books because then everything's where it should be and people can find stuff easily.
It has built up my confidence as a person.
I think it's a mutually beneficial thing for the older children to get involved with the younger children and also to have good positive role models for the children as well.
It's really good for them to see young volunteers who are teaching them how to use stuff because it could inspire them to maybe go and do the same. And like I say, it's really inclusive. They're just very, very children here. It's a very relaxed environment. They're just exploring new things, which is great.
I quite like working with children and stuff because they're very energetic and fun.
I'd say to definitely do it to my friends, and it's great fun. I use the library a lot, so it's good to give something back as well.
As you can see, it's just great fun. It's also a great way of gaining confidence and getting awards for your leadership hoodie and Duke of Edinburgh Award, for example.
If you'd like to join us, then just pop along to your local library and have a chat with any member of staff. You'll love it.